This is tetrahedron. This tetrahedron you can keep like this, or else 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 you can keep like this. If you keep like this, this is the base. If you keep like this, this is the base. If you keep like this, this is the base. Why it is called as the tetrahedron? Means tetra means four. Four equilateral triangles. So this is one triangle. This is another second. This is third one. This is the fourth one. Since all four triangles are similar or same, that is why it is called as the tetrahedron. Four equilateral triangular face. It has four equilateral triangular face. That is why it is called as the tetrahedron. So consider this as a base. Let me name this as corner, base corner, A, B, C, base corner, A, B, B, C, C, A, base edge, O, A, O, B, O, C are the slant edge, top face apex, midpoint of the base. If you connect that, that imaginary line is called as axis O, O, 1. So here, all the edges are same. A, B equal to B, C, B, C equal to C, A. CA equal to OA, OA equals to OB, OB equals to OC. All sides are same. All sides are same. That is why, since all sides are same and all triangles, I mean four triangulars are same, four equilateral triangles, that is why it is called as a tetrahedron.